Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be talking about our daily mains answer writing initiative, in which what we do, we daily give you one question of which you have to write the answer. So today is 7 October 2019, so let's see what is the question for the day. So today's question is, highlight the differences in the approach of Subhash Chandra Bose and Mahatma Gandhi in the struggle for freedom of India. So the word limit is 150 and your marks are 10. So this question has been asked in UPSC already. So that's why we have also asked this question to you people. So those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which we will target your mains part of civil services examination. And in this series, what we will do, we will give you daily one question of which you have to write the answer. So questions will be asked in the following manner. So we ask questions in this manner, that is on Monday and Tuesday we ask you questions from previous year mains paper. So that's as today is Monday, so the today's question has been framed or picked up from your past year paper, and tomorrow also you will be getting one question from the previous year papers. And on Wednesday and Thursday, what we will be doing, we will be giving you a question from previous month current affairs. So now as this month is October, so we will be asking you question from September month. And on Friday and Saturday, what we will be doing, we will be giving you question from the respective week, from the current affairs of the respective week. For example, when this week will end, then this week's important current issues that have been seen in news, the question will be framed from those issues. So in this way this initiative will work. So how it will benefit students, obviously friends, if you are a serious aspirant, that you then you hardly need an explanation that what role the civil services main examination play in your entire preparation. So obviously a serious aspirant knows what it means to do answer writing practice. So other thing is that we will be covering your previous year papers as well. So this will ensure that you people get an idea that how UPSC thinks and what type of questions are asked in UPSC and what type of preparation you must adopt in pursuance of this in pursuance of the demand of the UPSC. So you will get acquainted with the trend of the CSE. So this is very important, because many students keep on reading, but they don't look at the previous papers, or they look and they don't attempt them. So that is a serious mistake. So that will not be here in our case if you join our initiative. So also other thing is revision. So lot of students, what they do, they keep on reading every time they read something new, and they hardly do the revision of the topics that they have already covered. So this also same applies to your current affairs. So you people read the current affairs of the respective month and then they don't revisit them. So that is a major problem, because you find it difficult to recall them when questions come from them. So that is very important. So the so revision is very important. So keeping that in context, we have allocated separate proper 2 days for revision of the previous current affair months, that is Wednesday and Thursday. So also friends, sometimes students say, sir, we are unable to spare the time for answer writing practice, because it consumes lot of time. Every student when he or she starts practicing answer writing, then he or she consumes at least 30 to 40 minutes on each question. So those initiatives that provide you daily 3 to 5 or 7 questions or 8 questions, the major drawback of such initiatives is that it is necessary to attempt all the questions, but when students start attempting them, they find that it is consuming nearly 3 to 4 hours initially. So obviously by practice the time reduces, but then they see that this is leading to wastage of time, because they think that they have to prepare for optionals as well, for prelims as well, for current affairs, and then they have to also prepare static topics. So they think that it is a waste of time, though it is not a waste of time. So in that context, this daily writing, writing daily one answer is not that burdening on students. So a serious aspirant who is preparing for CSE can surely spare time for daily one question. So these are the major benefits for you people. So obviously, friends, if you wish to join to our initiative, then you can join. So obviously, there will be a minimum fee that we will be charging for this, and the subscription fee is ₹999 per month. So if you are willing to join, then you can join. And promise from our side is that you will be getting same day evaluation, provided your answer is sent to us on or before 5 PM. So subscription link is shown on your screen and will also be provided in the description box. So you can check the description box and can join using this link. So if you have any doubts, if you have any queries, you are more than welcome to contact us at 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So this is all about, friends, today's video. And lastly, friends, we also have a public Telegram channel where we have nearly 13,000 subscribers. So already we are very near to cross that mark, that is of 13,000. So you are invited to join that public Telegram channel, because if you want to remain updated with various initiatives that are run by us for the purpose of CSE preparation, then you can join this channel. You will remain updated with our various initiatives. So our phone number is 8968920720, or email ID is achieveias21@gmail.com. So if you have any doubts, if you have any queries, you are more than welcome to ask on these contact details. So thank you, friends, this is all about today's video. Do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. Thank you.